New information in the governor's speeding incident from April.
Another public employee is being disciplined today as a result of that incident. KCCI Shayna Humphreys has the new information for us. Shayna.
Well, Kevin and Stacey, Trooper Steve Lawrence has been cited for driving 84 in a 65 zone on Highway 20. Now, this happened as he was driving the governor's SUV on April 26th, but the ticket was just issued Thursday. The Department of Public Safety sent out a statement today saying that, in addition to the citation, there's also been a personnel investigation. They say the results of that investigation are confidential and will never be made public. And that's because disciplinary information is exempt under Iowa's public records law. It's the same law that was referenced when the DPS refused to release another report that would show exactly why former DCI agent Larry Hedlund was fired. And he, of course, is the one who first complained about the governor's speeding SUV, and he's now suing for wrongful termination. DPS says his firing is under review.
All right, thanks for that angle on this, Shayna. Now, the governor also announced today he has appointed a former state Supreme Court justice to look into the firing of Larry Hedlund. Hedlund, as you know, is the former DCI special agent that Shayna just mentioned. He's the one who first reported the governor's speeding vehicle. Now, the governor announced that former Chief Justice Lavorato will independently examine the firing of Hedlund, but late this afternoon, Hedlund's attorney says he may go to court to block Branstad administration from sharing a disciplinary report with the Chief Justice. Attorney Tom Duff tells us the 500-page report is manufactured, one-sided, and contains defamatory information. He also says he does not believe the state can legally share the report with the former Supreme Court justice. Branstad says Justice Lavorato will be required to sign a non-disclosure agreement to review the report.